In today's episode, we are going to learn on how to configure Snowman Smart Wi-Fi camera. CCTV, or closed circuit television, is a system that allows you to keep an eye on what's going on in and around your organization. You can watch live events on cameras and monitors, and recorders save footage for later viewing. A CCTV monitor is not to be confused with a regular television. CCTV networks are widely employed to identify and discourage criminal activity and to record traffic violations, but they can also be used for other purposes. German physicist invented CCTV technology in 1942 to monitor the launch of V2 rockets. Cameras can be easily installed in your home or workplace. This is used for surveillance, safety and security, and you can access it remotely. With the help of these cameras, you can monitor movements and any suspicious activities. This CCTV that I am going to install is V380 Pro. It has a speaker and reset button at the side. I've purchased two of these. I will place it at the front and back side of the house. Let us unbox this first to see what's inside. I will fast forward the video. V380 Pro is a new generation of intelligent household cloud camera free application. Can easily realize the remote video monitoring and management. By this software can view the process of real-time video anytime and anywhere. You can still let security cameras work without the internet. For your farm, rural home, garage, and other remote areas without an internet connection. You can try to use the V380 security camera access point mode. You can connect directly to the camera without the internet and complete the personalization. Though IP is an abbreviation for internet protocol, an IP camera system will work perfectly fine without an internet connection. You can view the cameras, record to a hard drive, and search through recorded footage using just a monitor and a mouse plugged directly into the NVR. When purchasing, take note that memory card is not included. Before we can use it, we need to register first. You can download the application from the Play Store. Just open the store and type V380 Pro. After downloading, click Open. Read and agree to the agreement. Click Confirm. click Allow. Choose your current region. Input your mobile number. Scan using the QR code, and please allow the permission to access the camera. Choose hotspot connection. Choose Allow while using the application. Connect to your Wi-Fi network. Input the password. Connect to V380 Pro. Set name or rename your device. Set password. This camera has a replay features. Thanks for watching. If you need assistance, please leave a comment below. Once again, thank you.